Welcome to the RISE Arkansas Morphology Minute, where we study the history and structure of language. Common words in our language that we use every day come from the Anglo-Saxons. Anglo-Saxon words form the foundation of our language. How would we spot an Anglo-Saxon word? Here are a few examples. When we celebrate our birthday, we are celebrating the Anglo-Saxons. Going to the park, sitting on a bench, these common words, along with many others, are Anglo-Saxon. Think about the words wrist and wreck and right. What do these words have in common? They all have something to do with twisting. Even though we do not pronounce the W anymore, we keep the spelling because the WR in Anglo-Saxon means to twist. Now we know the why. Now why do we take two words and put them together? Or why do we add suffixes to words? The Anglo-Saxons did it. They took two of their words and just put them together, like birthday. Thank you for watching the RISE Arkansas Morphology Minute. While you're here, give us a thumbs up.